Barbareco from the stretch. And a first pitch splitter taken low and inside, 77 miles per hour. Here's the 1-0. Fastball high and outside, 90 miles an hour. The 2-0 pitch to George. High and inside with a fastball at 89. Go is ready. And the pitch, fastball right down the middle, 88 miles per hour. Now the pitch, ground ball just foul down the right field line. Payoff pitch, line drive, deep right center field on the run. Harris, he's not going to get it. It's down for a base hit. Barbareco looks back. And the pitch, swing and a miss. There's the splitter, 82 miles an hour. The 0-1 pitch, slider low and outside, 211. The 1-1 pitch, fastball misses upstairs, 90 miles an hour. And the 2-1 pitch, slider taken just high and outside, good eye. The 3-1 to Lachance on the inside corner of the fastball, good pitch at 89. Payoff pitch, swing and a miss, he got him on a slider down and away. So the first pitch to Almodova, check swing, splitter down low, 81 miles an hour. The 1-0 pitch, Almodova takes, slider down low, and it's two balls in hole, hitting back to back. 2-0 pitch, swing and a miss, good splitter down low, and it's two balls. And the 2-1 pitch, breaking ball, catches the inside corner. Looked like a slider that backed up. And the 2-2 pitch, check swing, slider down and away. The 3-2 pitch, swing and a miss, he struck him out in a splitter. And the inning is over. And the first pitch is taken just a bit high and outside, a fastball at 87 miles an hour. And it's one ball and no strikes. Here's the 1-0 pitch. Low and inside with a splitter. And it's two balls and no strikes. Works out of the stretch with nobody on. Sweeney grounds one towards the hole. Out goes Reynolds. He fields in the outfield grass. Throw to first pitch. Fastball on the outside corner. 88 miles an hour. The game here with one swing. The 0-1 pitch. Splitter taken low and outside. 77. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Check swing. Breaking ball low and inside. Last run is unearned against Brandon Compton. 2-1 pitch, it's high and inside, missed with a fastball at 88. Barbareco deals, popped up foul right side, had him out in front of the fastball at 88. The payoff pitch, hit in the air to deep right field, Murphy turns, he looks up, and it's gone! First pitch to Logan Hill, breaking ball, fouled off the mask, and home runs. The 0-1 pitch, low and outside, and the 1-1 to Hill, swing and a miss, good splitter inside. Barbareco's 1-2. Swing and a miss. He got him in a splitter. 78 miles per hour. 0 for 1 with an RBI. First pitch on the inside half. Gone. The pitch. Foul back. Good rip at a fastball. 89 miles an hour. One pitches tonight. The 0-2. Swing and a miss. Got him on a breaking ball. And the inning is over. 4 in relief so far. First pitch. And Nestor takes a breaking ball outside. Game will go to the 10th. The 0-1 pitch. Breaking ball outside. One ball and one strike. Here's the 1-1 pitch. This is down low, a fastball at 88. And the 2-1 pitch, that one's just high, and well, take the bat, it's actually 3-0. And the first pitch, fastball taken high and away at 88. The 1-0 pitch, breaking ball, check swing, and they're going to say it was a called strike. The pitch to Darvall, swing and a miss. Change up at 80 miles an hour up high. 1-2, breaking ball just outside and low. Now the 2-2 pitch, low and inside. Set, runner does go, 3-2, swing and a miss. He got him for the second base, the slide by Nestor, and he's tagged out by Stankiewicz, and there's two away. Left tonight. First pitch on the outside corner. Backdoor slider at 83. Barbareco deals, hit in the air, deep but foul down the right field line. George out in front of a changeup, Pete. The 0-2 pitch, splitter misses outside. The 1-2 pitch, high fly ball to right, pretty deep down the line. Back goes Murphy into the corner. Murphy near the wall, makes the catch just in front of the 320 marker down the right field line.